I'd like to acknowledge the reason that the WWE is the global phenomenon and success that it is. I'd like to acknowledge why there are tens of thousands of people in this arena and why millions more are watching right now as we speak around the world. And quite frankly, it's due to one man's vision. It is due to one man's, well, pure genius. And for that, I would like to say, from the bottom of my heart, thank you, Vince. But I'm not here to talk about the past. I'm here to talk about the future. And tonight, we crown a brand new WWE champion. Congratulations to Rey Mysterio. But here's the thing. Since I'm in charge, I can do things a little bit differently. And that's why tonight, for the first time ever, we are going to have a second WWE Championship match right here on Raw. Now, I've spoken to both men, and both men are in agreement that this match needs to take place, and it needs to take place tonight. That is why Rey Mysterio will defend against the man that was cheated out of his deserved rematch. Tonight, it will be the brand new WWE Champion, Rey Mysterio, defending against John Cena. And there's one other thing that's been bothering me lately. Everywhere I go, there's one man's name I hear. People, I think, the WWE Universe worldwide. There's one name that I think the WWE Universe worldwide is in agreement should be back here on Raw. And I've taken it upon myself this week to contact that man and re-sign him. So I would like it if right now you would help me welcome him back to Raw.
What? Are you kidding me? Is this the blockbuster and after the superstar returning to Raw? Look at this! Oh, look at this! Look, look! Look, Hulk! Good old JR back! Oh, man! Oh, it's great to see you, JR! Welcome home! Oh, come on!
You know, sir, no disrespect. But, you know, you talk about the future of the WWE. The future, I mean, this man's the walking dead. You couldn't allow your ego to let you sit home. You know, the only thing bigger than your ego is your gut. That's the only thing bigger than your ego. I can't do it. I cannot do it. I will not sit at that chair and work with that man. I cannot stand him.
If you want to leave, I get it. Just understand that if you do, you'll be in breach of contract and you'll surrender all future earnings that you would have. And I know that I've kind of sprung this whole thing on you last second. So in all fairness, I'm gonna let you take the rest of the night off from commentary. And you have till Friday to decide. If you show up for SmackDown, then I'll know you want your job. If you don't show up on Friday, then, well, I'll just wish you well in your future endeavors.
I am not quitting under any circumstances. I'll just sit down and do my job the rest of the night.
You shouldn't sit back down because, as I said, I've relieved you from commentary for the rest of the night. And if you sit back down, then, quite frankly, you're probably going to be late for your match. I knew you didn't have gear, so I took the liberty of personally selecting some myself. I have it in the trainer's room in the back, and quite frankly, you better hurry up and get back there and put it on. Time's ticking, buddy. You're next. Move it.